let's start about how would you describe the perfect cup of coffee?
You know, there is no such thing as a perfect cup of coffee. For everyone, there is a cup that they like. You know, be it something with milk, something without milk, sugar, no sugar. So for me, the perfect cup will be something that you enjoy from your first sip until you finish your cup. Coffee should be how you enjoy it. So you know, find your own perfect cup. You will definitely find something that you love, and then you come back. Are we ready enough to use the word culture? I would say if you're looking at it from a cafe culture, yes, we have seen a lot of development, a lot of very interesting developments in terms of the cafe scene. But if you want to specify or pinpoint on the fact that we have a coffee culture, that is debatable. But overall, what you could see is that the appreciation towards coffee, particularly enjoying more specialty coffees, that has dramatically increased over the past, I would say, half a decade. But until coffee is not just something that you have to augment with food, then you could say that we have already started to develop a culture. When you know that you have reached that level where people are just coming in for that cup of coffee. So we are on that track, but to say that that culture is there, we still need to work on it. I like my coffees to be black. My best cup of coffee, best cup of coffee in town would be McDonald's, because they do brewed coffee. In terms of the mouthfeel, it's a bit different, and how you get the cup will be different. So my cup is just a straight up black. I do enjoy filters, but filters is a bit light for me. So brewed would be my best cup of coffee. Recently, I've been hanging out at Roasted Sip a few times. I do enjoy what Doe and the team has been doing at the moment. It's good that we see that everyone is starting to push that envelope towards a higher appreciation of coffee. I like that he is still trying to cater the menu in a more traditional coffee sense, which is really, really good. The guys at Coffee Habit, I know the baristas are really talented from the day that I've seen them start at the bar, and the day that the few weeks that I've known them, they have shown a lot of passion in what they do.